Sravana Belagola is about 150 kilometers from Bangalore. It's a prominent Jain pilgrim center. It is famous for the 58 feet tall statue of Lord Bahubali, the tallest statue in Asia. We took a room in Yatri Nivas. The accommodations are managed by the temple trust. The place was quite comfortable. After having our lunch, we went to climb the Bindhyagiri hills, but it was raining. We thought to spend some time in this exhibition organized by the local health department. This is the entrance gate of Bindhyagiri where the climbing starts. And this is a small temple at the foothill of Bindhyagiri. This is the temple tank Kalyani, as visible while climbing Bindhyagiri. We started climbing the hill. It was our fourth visit and Mom's third visit. Mom counted the steps to be 576 in the long stretch. After that, about 100 steps to reach Gomateswar statue. Thank you. This temple comes before Gomateswar temple. This temple is called Trikuta Jaina Chaityalaya. There are statues of three famous Tirthankaras named Adinath, Shantinath and Neminath. We saw many other smaller shrines and images on both the sides till we reached Gomateswar temple at the top of the hill. Although mom was slow in climbing, she was quite happy and comfortable. Finally, we arrived at the main temple at the top of the hill. These are some smaller temples at the side of the main Gomateswar temple. This is the boundary wall of the main temple at the top of the hill. We could see the beautiful landscape on one side and the gigantic statue of Lord Gomateshwar on the other side.